Igama lami ngocelano kaDube, ngireporta khona lana emkanduzweni la i-mayor sine-executive mayor yasembombela ivula ama-bridge, ivula iholo lomphakathi sobe sikhavarishana sihamba usuku nosuku, umphakathi uhambile ukhona uzobuka futhi uzofakaza ukuthi lama-bridge abawacela la kuwelwa khona neholo lomphakathi lizobe livulwa lamhlanje. Sokwazi ukuthi sinikhavarishele, sonilethela i-mayor, sonilethela umphakathi, sonilethela amakhansela ukuthi ezwe ukuthi sizwe futhi ukuthi lokhu kubajabulise kanjani. Siyakubona uyagijima namhlanje ubhizi ulana kulo mphakathi wasemgandluzweni, sisazohamba nawe usuku lonke lamhlanje. Yini ekulethela emgandluzweni lamhlanje?
Namuhla-ke la emgandluzweni silethwe ngilokuthi sitekto hander over i-food bridge to umphakathi. Sina-2 ama-food bridge lesiyobe siwa-hander over plus a community hall lesiyobe siyi-hander over to kwemphakathi namuhla. Uma sihamba senda ama-IDP consultative processes, umphakathi wasitshela particularly ngaleli bridge lona leli lesime kulo ukuthi bantwana abakhoni kuwela ngoba lana timvula umatina bebeyenda teba-teba. Kephanyelo sebatokhona kuwela bakhona ukuritsha sikolo bantwana baphephile. So singumkhandlo sithe namuhla as an ANC led government ukuthi thine silana asike tikto promisa sesite kutoba lethela le bakucela kwayenteka bakubona nanabo physically.
Meya kade ngizwa omunye omphakathi ekhuluma eshikothi kuhle impela ukuthi ibridge lisivuliwe sesokwazi ukuwela, kodwa ukhala ngokuthi iy'moto zabo-ke zizokwenzeka kanjani.
No ushito mphakathi ukuthi manje ubekafuna i-vehicle bridge kepha kunemgwaqo lokhona la kuhamba khona timoto. Lo mgwaqo lona we-foot bridge la kufanele kuhambe khona labantwana nanabawela la esigodzini, akusiwo umgwaqo. That is in the plan kamasipala ukuthi kungaba umgwaqo lomkhulu. Umgwaqo lomkhulu ngilele sichamuke ngawo lesihamba ngawo ngila timoto tihamba khona, and kukhona nema-vehicle bridges lapho kulenzawo le. So lana the main mandate nalobo kufunwa mphakathi bokungilokuthi sifakele footbridge ngiko sifake yona sikendi lokungafunwa ngibo.
Mayor siyabonga kakhulu.
Thank you very much.
Ezinisho ukuthi sine executive mayor lana usibongile esho ukuthi uzeke uzokwenza i-footbridge lana and sivuliwe official, umphakathi ujabulile kade siwubona, uyalilizela and uyabonga kakhulu kuhulumeni ukuthi usubavulele ezimbombela municipality. Tsepo Mkwena oyikhansela la kule ndawo, Tsepo, njengoba umphakathi usulana senivulekile ibridge, yini uzizwa kanjani wena?
Ngithanda ukunibingelela, ngibingelele balaleli. Ngijabule kakhulu namuhla ngoba bekusikhathi kungahambeki butsotsi bukhona kulena ndzawo. Abantu bethu mabaye esikolweni bebewela le tigotsi lethi, mara namuhla ngijabule kakhulu kokuthi at least our government is trying kutsi ilethe tinsiti ebantwini. Namhla abantu abethu sebahamba kahle, abangeni emandini nasetigutheni nasemfini. Labantu labebabhacela lana kunebutsotsi babathathela tikhwama nalokunye, usayendeki kakhulu lobutsotsi.
Alright, as uwena uyikhansela le ndawo, umphakathi kupho okunye osakhala ngakho endaweni noma usunele ukuthi iy'dingo njengoba leli bridge seliyakhiwe iy'dingo zabo seyifezekile?
Kancane kancane singumasipala wasembombela siyazama kokuthi silethe lolo sikutholayo kokuthi silethe emphakathini. Yes, basawadzinga amandi, bawudzinga umgwaco. Ngito into leti bakhala ngato kakhulu emphakathini, nawo umsebenzi nalokunye. Kepha-ke siyazama kancane kancane, nengiyathemba kokuthi singulo masipala sitotifeza tinsito tebantu ngoba loku lebasikhethele kona kokuthi silethe tinsito. Umsebenzi wethu kuresponda tukwetikhalo tabo.
Arnold, yini oyijabulelayo ngaleli bridge elivuliwe?
Kukhulu kakhulu, ngiyajabula kakhulu kwakhiwa kwaleli bridge leli because kuyosida abantu abaningi, ilusha, abantu abadzala nabogogo, especially kakhulu umntana abasikole abafundela emgandluzweni primary school, kuto basiza kakhulu.
As a triumvirate singumasipala, when we do ama-IDP consultative processes ethu, nabuya nasitshela amongst indoda enidzingayo, nibalela okuningi, nibala mgwaco, nibale mandi, ma-foot bridge, kuba kuningi bo-Apollo, ma-street light. Everything leniyibalayo mase sithatha siyahlela singumkhandlu and look at ma finances akamasipala kudime njani. Sesiya prioritize ke ukuthi manje sita unqetsana njani nemiphakathi. Safinyelela ke la e-ward 8. La e-ward 8 we had this foot bridge lesiyakhile, saphinde saba ne-hall lesiya kuyivula khona namuhla uma sisuka la. Some of the deliverables. So lokusilethe la bahlanje ngilokuthi sitekta unikeza officially li bridge lenu. Sesiyalivula libulishi. Sesitoyenda iwalkway.
And then sesafika khona la eJerusalem la sine consultant ekuyona kade ilakhaleli bridge uKnowles Dube. Now imaphe ama challenges mnumzane njoba uthole lo msebenzi okade wenza le bridge, what was the job spec that you got from the umasipala?
Umasipala uye wasicela ukuthi sibenze le bridge naku lokhu kulesi stream lesi bathi bafuna i bridge elingasiza abantwana ukuthi ba cross, because sometimes uma abantwana uma kunethimu vula abantwana bakhona ukuthi bawele baye ngalana esikoleni. So kwasiphoqa ukuthi sibizwe singene sizokwenza ama design azobasiza ukuthi at least fakele le project enibona ngalana namhlanje ukuthi at least abantwana bakhona ukuthi basizakele. So when we started this, I think we siqala April last year 2023 on the 12th, and then yaze yaphela on the 12th of October 2023 kwakhona. I project bekuyi 6 months angizange sibe nama challenges lawa notable, because obviously part of project management angeke nje wenze project engahamba straight, but the fact yokuthi siqede ngesikati within le 6 months ebesiyibekile kushuthi sikhona ukuthi wa manage lama challenges labe sibe nawo ukuze sithole lento esinayo namuhla. Njengoba nibona abantu bajabulile kuphele konke ngesikati esi right, imali azange sicela imali eningi ukuthi senze lento, sidathe imali ebesiphiwe sabenzela yonke lento eniyibonayo.
Sisemphakathini eholweni lomphakathi lana eJerusalema la executive mayor uvula futhi iholo lomphakathi, umphakathi ugcwelethe mpama bajabula abantu bayacula balana eJerusalema. And then it's no MMC we city planning lana ubaba. How are you baba?
No, thank you very much. MMC Maurice Mazibane, the MMC responsible for city planning and development city of Mbombela. No, sijabule kakhulu thina uma sibona executive mayor ne cabinet yakhe baletha ama services ebantwini. Uyakhumbula ukuthi abantu abaningi uma kuba nema-project lokuthi ukuhandwe over ama-project emphathweni abantu babone ukuthi i-municipality or government udeliver kangakanani abantu bangakhoni kubona. So namhla sitelana kutobonga ukuthi mphakathi nike na-raise ukuthi kuma-IDP wenu nifuna i-community hall, nifuna ama-pedestrian bridge, namhla silapha sito-deliver kusho ukuthi nawe lobe nikhala ngako sekwendekile. Kufuna sijabuleni sonke sibonge ukuthi kancane 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 government namasipala bayadeliver tokuthi idzingo debantu balapha eCity of Mbombela.
Sasisegcineni ke lana sasifike la ehholo liqedwa lihandilwa khona uexecutive mayor. Uqeda kulivula ke ehholo manje umphakathi waseJerusalema usuthena ujabulile kade ugigiza ucula and isivela nasemgandozweni la kade kuvunikezwa khona ibridge. Sasivela futhi naseJerusalema bekune bridge futhi kade belinikeza umphakathi iexecutive mayor neMbombela municipality. Sesikhulumile nama MMC, sesikhulumile futhi nabantu bamphakathi bathi bajabulile kade belelizela bebonga futhi ukuthi uhulumeni usefikile kubona wayibona intuthuko emphakathini. Sesiyavala ke manje sibuyele studios ngiyocelana kwaDube ngireporter live on Mpumalanga TV on channel 261. Back to you in studio.